Here's a familiar face, Ben Davidson. 3 years after retiring from the Raiders, he signed with the WFL for one last hurrah.
I started at East LA Junior College as an amateur, and I finished with the Portland Storm as an amateur. They stopped paying us. I said, I've had my career. If you guys want to stay and play, I'll stay and play. If you want to go home, I'll go home. And only one guy left. Interesting phenomenon. Guys were so loved playing football so much that they stayed and played. I guess I did too.